Coming up in tonight's FA Cup fifth round edition of 4-0 written all over it. A bit of redness in the old cheeks.
Bit of redness in the old cheeks.
There's a smaller TV production company in town, and Ollie makes a noise. Good evening, Andrew.
Yeah, good evening, Tom, and good
evening, Oliver.
Good evening, everybody.
Good.
Thank you for having me back.
Good evening, Oliver. It is a pleasure to have you back with Assembled the A-Team tonight for what should be an extra special evening at Fratton Park. What makes FA Cup games different to league games, mate?
They're not in the same competition, Tom.
No, that's very true.
That's a good shout.
Tom,
is it special in it, FA Cup? It gets to this sort of round when you're playing people like Arsenal, and if we can beat them tonight, which is going to be a big ask.
It's going to be a big ask.
But if we do, wouldn't it be great to go somewhere like Tottenham away in the next round?
Absolutely. I had a bit of an opportunity over the weekend to have a look back at some of Pompey's greatest hits while we've been doing this 4-0 written all over it show, and it's fair to say we've had quite a few. Let's see, we all think tonight that tonight could be just such an occasion as that, don't we, boys?
The atmosphere will be absolutely ecstatic, Tom, tonight.
Yeah, that's
ecstatic's probably better.
The Arsenal boys, the fans, the teams ain't going to like it too much, mate, I don't think.
I'm still not sure if ecstatic's the right word.
I don't think it is. Take a look at this. Over the years on 4-0 written all over it, we've seen Pompey defy the odds and on several occasions turned what looked like the impossible into possible. And then I found one. It's all over. Well, it is now.
The atmosphere on Monday night, we know a big game like that, big night here at Fratton Park, under the lights.
Like Milan again.
One of the best games we've seen this season, didn't expect it. Great atmosphere. Yeah, going to Wembley again, really happy.
That 2008 FA Cup final win has felt like a lifetime away at certain points. And being the lowest ranked side left in the competition this year, can Pompey defy the odds once again and turn the seemingly impossible into possible? Pompey are heading back to Wembley. Power I've been looking for. Is the FA Cup something Pompey should give their undivided attention to at the present moment, or should the league and getting out of League One and into the Championship be their focus?
It's a difficult one to call. We're 3 points behind Rotherham, and we've got a game in hand on them. So currently, we're sat quite comfortably in the league. You know, we're looking at a possible second place currently, and we should definitely get playoffs. So from my perspective, I think if we do well in the FA Cup, we can generate some more cash into the club, which would help us in the transfer window buying players for next season for the Championship. So arguably, I think it would be a good thing to stay in the FA Cup if we can. And I don't think at this point in the season, with the amount of games we've already played, because we've probably played the most games out of anyone in our league. So obviously we've played a lot of games and the squad still look quite fit and we're in really good form at this point in the season. So I don't think that realistically another game's going to hurt us too much.
Arsenal can only win this. This is the only trophy they can win, isn't it? Okay. So they're going to want it, aren't they?
And they'll be looking for their 14th FA Cup title as well.
The thing is though, you're still playing a Premier League. It's not like we're playing Southampton. I know it sounds really stupid, but when we're playing Southampton, Southampton have a real reason to want to go out and beat us because of the rivalry. Us and Arsenal, we don't really have a rivalry. To them, we are just a League One side playing against a Premiership side. They might be a little bit more complacent.
This is Pompey's most successful run in the competition of the FA Cups in the last 10 years. And the last time we got this far, we were runners-up. The time before that, we went on to... And the time before that, we went on to win the whole thing. Good omens for this evening. Let's see if, as I said a minute ago in that little VT, Pompey can turn the seemingly impossible into possible. Boys, what is it time to do?
Time to get some music on and get down to the stadium.
I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit, but I still talk that cash, cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. But I still talk that cash, cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike at his baddest, like the pips at the gladdest, and I know they love it, so they hit with all that rubbish.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Fratton Park. There is a definite buzz in the air tonight. There is a definite buzz around Fratton Park tonight, mate. It's very busy. There's a lot of activity. It's a hive of activity. Are you looking forward to it tonight?
Mate, I can't wait. Honestly, I cannot wait. I think it's going to be a great evening tonight. I think the fans are very excitable. You know, we've seen a lot of Arsenal fans and Pompey fans chanting down the road. We haven't seen that in a little while.
It's going to be a great game.
I think we're going to win 2-1.
2-1. Yeah. We'll take that, won't we?
Get an early goal. They'll get back, but we're going to get another one.
Would you like to play in the quarterfinals, Ryan?
I don't know. I'll take anyone. Nice away game in London, I think.
It'd be nice, wouldn't it? Sean Raggett, can he, mate?
Raggett's not even playing, I don't think.
No, Sean Raggett's not even playing, apparently, so there we are. How do you know that? But before we go...
Bolton's at centre-back.
Yeah.
McCrory at right-back.
4-0 written all over.
Hello, mate. You're all right.
He's not playing Curtis, not playing Marcus, not playing
Naylor. No one's playing, apparently.
Hey!
You excited for tonight?
I am, but I'm still deflated for my Europa League exit.
Of course. Were you there?
I was. Did you go? I was there for home and away, man. I was in Greece. I took stick from their fans. He was as well.
Yeah?
Yeah, we were there.
And how do you think you're going to get on tonight against Pompey?
You know what? With all due respect, we should be making this a routine win, but I could see you lots exploiting the fact that we've been knocked out.
Big up the Arsenal.
Big up the Arsenal, yeah.
Arsenal!
There's a lot of Arsenal fans around.
I can see you lot exploiting our weaknesses, so...
We'll try our best, mate. We'll try our best.
No, good luck. I want you lot back in the Prem, man. Nice. I miss coming here, man. Proper stadium, man.
We'll see you there.
Yeah, see you there.
Have a good one.
We're holding them really well, and the goal, I didn't even see it go in, it was that quick. So what he's known about it, Bass didn't even see it go in, he couldn't get anywhere near it, but they're very quick, they're very dangerous, as you'd expect. They're Arsenal, but the atmosphere is brilliant. We've had our chances, we're getting some crosses in, we're not being completely outrun. See what we can do in the second half.
Bit of redness to the old cheeks.
Mate, I think we're doing all right. To be fair, like John said, pointed out earlier, I think we're holding them pretty well. Yes, they're bloody quick, and I'm not being funny, when one player's worth 60 million, and you ain't going to stop that, but and then they're so quick. But be fair, I think we're giving a good account of the League One against them. We're not being outshot. We've had as many chances up front as them. They're just more clinical.
Definitely with the goal, Tom, that was a bit of quality, wasn't it? A good ball in, and then just the finish. It happened so quickly, a really smart finish in the bottom corner. It had been coming in the last 5 minutes and a half. But yeah, I think we've more than matched them, definitely. It's a bit of a sucker punch. I'm a bit gutted, really, because 0-0 at half-time would have been, I would have been looking forward to the second half a bit more. We've got to come out now, and that's where they could get a few more, and it could turn a bit sour. But yeah, we've had more than enough chances, half chances. Definitely had enough to maybe merit a goal. But yeah, it's going to be hard now, second half, because we're going to have to come out, we're going to have to try and score a goal. I'd like to see Curtis come on. I feel he can add a little bit, but you've got to look towards Saturday, haven't you? You've got to look towards Saturday, and Saturday's our biggest game of the season, in my opinion. If we get a win Saturday, we are right out for automatic promotion, and at the end of the day, that is the goal this year. The FA Cup's been great, and we've had that first half was great, and I've really enjoyed it. But you've got to look forward to Saturday, and for me, we're resting Curtis, we're resting Naylor, Raggett as well has been in good form. We've got to win Saturday. No draw, we've got to win.
That is it from us, mate, and that's full time, and it finished. Pompey 0, Arsenal 2, but was that to be expected?
I think so, Tom. You know, they're a better team on the night, let's be honest about it. They're quicker, they're faster, they've got a lot more about them. They're throwing the balls around like no man's business. I mean, our passes are so much slower than theirs, and they were just a better side all in all. They deserved the win, but I think we played well. We didn't embarrass ourselves tonight, so quite happy with that performance. I think Burgess had a class game. I think Close also had a really good game. So either of those two were well-deserved man of the matches for us, I think. For them, they're number 35.
he was quick, he won the ball a lot, he got back, he worked hard, he was a good player as well. So yeah, all in all, enjoyed tonight, mate, good game.
Well, there you go. We didn't quite turn the seemingly impossible into possible tonight, but there's plenty of other opportunity. Pompey still have a trip to Wembley to look forward to, and then the small matter of getting out of League One into the Championship, mate, to resume.
Yeah, I reckon we're on our way up this year, mate. You heard it here. It's part of the master plan.
And tonight, Pompey didn't embarrass themselves, did they, by any stretch of the imagination?
No, not at all, mate, not at all. They had a really good game of football. You know, I think we actually had a really good game tonight, mate. We played very well. We created some opportunities at the end of the second half, which was always good to see. Yeah, all in all, mate, quite happy with the performance. Against a side, let's be honest, have just got knocked out of Europe. So not bad, is it?
Not bad, is it? And just think, 7 years ago, Pompey were near on extinction. Not bad going, is it? Thank you so much for joining us here on Fournilwrittenalloverit tonight. Wasn't quite cup jubilation, but still we push on to promotion. Let's see what happens. Thank you so much to Ollie for joining me, Andrew behind the camera, Dan and John and Sam at halftime. Thanks for their input today as well, much appreciated. We'll see you back in the league on Saturday and here at Fleetwood Town, back at Fratton Park on Tuesday the 10th. We look forward to seeing you then. Thanks again for joining me, mate. Keep the faith, always keep the faith.
Play out Pompey.
And play out Pompey.
Go south, there's a team down there. Go south.